Go! So here we go. Shears versus Smash God. Ah, poor Fox. This is a match that Shears is pretty familiar with. You know, all those times playing LD and Protagonist, lots of Foxes. And Smash God, he's a Fox guy, and he recently said he wanted to start being one of the regulars in the 64 tournament. And I've only ever seen him play Fox. Man, trying to like keep all this stuff lined up is tough. Alright, I'm done trying to mess with this thing. What's up? Okay. Alright, LD advancing. Gonna play Protagonist. Looks like they're playing right now. What else we got? Spamis wins the buy. Sloth Tethron. Yo. Halfman can play someone. Alright, let's talk about this matchup. Shears handling this pretty easily. Just, you know, getting Fox off stage, getting that edge guard. Pretty basic stuff.
Yo, Halfman, find the guy in there in the orange Dragon Ball Z shirt. You play him.
Oh man, just dash attacking right into the grab. Oh, get up attack though. Wow, he just ran right through Pikachu. Missed that grab. That's so unfortunate. See if Smash God can take one more stock. No, he cannot. Poor Smash God. I don't think we're going to see any changes of characters here. They stay pretty consistent. Ouch. Just ouch. No jab grab there. Down tilt grab though. Oh, cheers. With the suicide. Evening it up. Smash God, what are you doing attacking him when he's invincible? That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, it's kind of hopeless here. Being that far away, you're not really going to be able to make much happen. Alright, Shears missing the gimp. Ouch. With his butt. Spiking him off the stage. Not a whole lot you can do there. Smash God, making it close. See, weak forward air, jab. No. Yeah, there it is. Oh, robotic fish. You play Sunflower. The guy in the Hawaiian shirt.